Side Penfield on the road at top-ranked Baldwinsville. Patriots trailing 2-0 in the first half. Tori Palladino weaves her way in for the goal. Penfield down 2-1. Beeville scored again, then Penfield scored again. Morgan Cox quick step in front. That made it 3-2 Baldwinsville. The Bees then closed the half with two straight. Jenna Pastore on the 8-meter shot. Baldwinsville holds off Penfield 9-7.